names of Sylvia and I'm Sylvia's 11th classroom. And today is a presentation, so I'm going to start my class. Hello everyone. Today my presentation is about prefixes and suffixes. Today I'll tell you that what is suffix and what is prefix. So first of all, prefix. Prefix is a group of letters which attached in the front of a word, and it also changes the meaning of that word. And like here, an example, unhappy and irregular. You can see that happy is a word, and in that we attached un and which is a prefix, and due to that its meaning is changed. Its meaning not happy. And irregular is also like that. Ir is a irregular is a word, and in that we add ir, so its meaning is changed. And next is suffix. Suffix is a group of letters which which attach in the end of the word, and it also changes the meaning in another way. Like here example, tasteless and fitness. Less is a suffix, and here ness is a suffix. So now you have to fill up the blanks, and you have to tell me that what in that you have to choose one, and you have to fill the blanks. Now Kushbu, tell me that first.
Decide.
Ashadi, second.
Misbehave.
Third. You have to choose and turn and fill up the points. Yes, you are right. Kushbu.
This. Demotivate.
Yes, correct. Now in suffix, you have to fill from this. Actually. Anyone you can do.
Kindness.
Love. Shivani.
First.
Your wish.
Like. Ever.
Sifer.
Sheetal.
Yeah.
Kushbu, last one.
Shameful.
Shameful?
Shameless.
Careful में एक L होगा, double हो गया. L L single L.
Shameless. Shameable.
Able किधर जुड़ रहा है?
Full. Give me the correct answer.